Here we are. It's really gonna blow up. It looks like once that gasoline starts going, it could really get bad. Well, I don't understand what you want to do about it. Really engulfed. Probably about, 75 yards away. Comes the fireworks. Doesn't want to get too close. They don't seem to be particularly in a hurry. And the tree is catching on fire now next to it. These guys are pretty brave to go so close. There's our van right across. That's our van right there, so it seems to be safe. It's really gonna blow. The tree is really catching on fire too. Really hear the gas exploding in it. I'm really glad that the fire department's here.
It's all right.
A lot of gas and fuel in there. Burning. So putting it out, it sure is going a lot of fuel in there. Smell probably not very healthy, but we were breathing all this stuff. A closer view here. Still burning. Fire trucks have been here probably at least 5 minutes. Still trying to, the tires burning and the gas tank. Still going, it's like the tires are really flammable there, but they're what's really burning right now. Alright, from this perspective you can really see burned out. That's down toward the school that way. I didn't know that was an issue. I mean, it makes sense, but
no,
I never heard.
I saw time to
see that tree. It's about quarter after three now, so it's been a while. Been plenty of time to get cleaned up here. And there it goes, driving off on the tow truck.